اللهم هذا حرمك وأمنك، فحرمني على النار وأمني من عذابك يوم تبعث عبادك، واجعلني من أوليائك وأهل طاعتك. O Allah, this is your sanctuary, sacred and protected place. So forbid me from the fires of hell and protect me from your punishment on the day you will raise your servants again. And make me one from among those who are close to you and are obedient to you.